been reading this intel right? The cleaners have established a supply cache right on our doorstep. We should maybe do something about that.
Hello everybody and welcome back to the 8th episode of the Division Underground Weekday series. We are today securing the supply drop that securing the supplies that the cleaners have managed to get their hands on. We need to take their supplies out of action because the fact that they are just flamethrowing idiots and I absolutely hate them when they come dead close to me and then shoot me with fire. So we've got to get rid of them today. Get rid of their supplies, make them angry pangy, and move on. So we've got intel that there are 3 supply caches, and that we need to sort them all out. So that's the plan really today. Sorry for the awkward commentary, my throat is hurting a little bit today. But without further ado, I'm going to shut up, bring the game volume back up, and I will see you later. Cheers for watching, guys. Take care. Hi guys, this is a post-edit voiceover segment to say that I'm sorry, but the end of the episode is stopped quite abruptly, and that is because for some reason the Elgato stopped recording. I've managed to sort that issue out now, and it won't be happening again anytime soon. So I really want to apologise because it was an epic boss fight at the end, but unfortunately not captured. So without further ado, I'm gonna let you go back to enjoying the episode. So see you later, guys. Take care.
Incoming. hostiles.
Real hot.
Confirm. Objective. Alarm detected. Alarm disabled. Hostiles detected. Object located. Jamming device active.